Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Looking for an edge. Is this a game to you? Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Harp! Well, now it's a party. Enemies on the left! What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Behind you, incoming. Here's a random thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me. Notice how you're
quiet, Mark.
Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what? Never mind. I'd like to see this.
Brother? Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here, lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
I'm sorry. Why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Defend yourself. Yeah, well done. Yeah. Arms up! You came prepared this time. Places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Watch your leg!
Come on! Good reflexes. I'm impressed.
Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.